Hi guys, SnakeDoctor here. Welcome to a new series on my channel. This is Area 31. This is a multiplayer server. I've been invited on here by Tysa, who has started this series. He's had a few episodes on his channel already. There are quite a few YouTubers involved in this. I think we're going to have up to about 8 in the end, all on this server, all recording at different times, but occasionally we will be on the server at the same time. And this is kind of a war-based one, where you can make allies, but the idea is you can kind of do what you like. You can kill each other, you can ally with each other. There is going to be an end goal. The end goal hasn't been announced, but the main thing about this series is that it's a charity based series. So we're going to get you guys hopefully to donate some money to the chosen charity. The charity hasn't been chosen yet. Come here, you. Why am I not be able to punch you? Come here. Yeah, it's going to be a charity, and we're going to ask you to donate. And the YouTuber that gets the most donations is going to get bonuses in the series. So I won't be getting any money. That will be money we'll be going straight into the Just Giving page or the donation page that we choose. But there's going to be bonuses like better weapons and better items. Hello. Let's have you as well, shall we? Because I like to collect a collection of hats. Let's come here, yeah, another hat, a bit of food as well, which is always good, because I need some. I'm running out of hunger already, and it's getting late in the day. I suppose I should be getting on getting some wood. So I'll explain the charity aspect a bit more as it goes on, but there is a straw poll out at the moment, which I will link you to in the description. It will let you decide, is that over there? Is that a witch? Let's stay away from the witch. It will let you decide who, which charity's chosen. And then once that's set up, you can then choose which YouTuber you prefer. Whether it's me, whether it's Tysa, whether it's any of the other guys that are in there. They'll all be linked in the description, as I say. Check out all their videos as well. Give them support, because everyone needs it. And it's going to be an exciting series. There is going to be an end goal. And we don't know what that end goal is yet. It hasn't been decided. Are you a witch or are you a villager? You're a villager, aren't you? No, you are a witch. You're a friendly witch, so hello. You okay? Good. Right. Let's get on and I'm just gonna eat this pork chop. I probably shouldn't, because it's a bit of a waste, but I need to get my hunger back up. There we go. Let's get a few more. Was there some more piggies around here? I think I saw them. There is a ravine though, so that's quite cool. I have to be very careful. There's lots of stuff in this world. As you can see, there are 131 pages of mods and items in this game. So we are going to have to be on our lookout for all different weird and wonderful things that I haven't seen before. There is Ars Magica in this, which I've not really dabbled in before. And that might be something I have to do a bit of research on, because what is that? I see a totem over there as well. We need to learn lots of things, because the guys on this server, I'm sure, have far more knowledge about this. I know Tysa certainly has far more knowledge about the things that go on with the mods on this server than I do. So we are going to need to be very, very, very wary of what's going on. What is this? Obsidian totem. That probably is something to do with Thorncraft. I don't know what it is. Right, I think first things first, before it gets pitch black, because the sun is about to go down, let's get a crafting table made, and let's make a pickaxe. And let's just get into this cave so we can get safe, because I think that is important. Why did that not work? Hello. Oh dear, bit of lag, not good. Right, come on, please. Where's the lag? Quick, right. Oh wow, okay, we actually have got a proper mine. It's getting dark. Let's just grab the crafting table, and let's head down into this cave. I think that's probably the best thing to do for now. Pick it up, and let's just get inside, because you know what happens at night? We don't want to be stuck with a load of mobs. I might just quickly dig. Can I dig down and get down another way? Let's have a look. Let's see if we can just dig down and make some stairs down. It looks like there's a monster down there as well, and not with any kind of gear. I think we'll just try and get some stone, and let's just get safe inside this little hole. This will kind of probably keep me safe for now. And maybe I can mine down a little bit and maybe get enough to get a furnace going, so we can get a little bit of protection. I should be safe here. I don't see any way that anyone's going to be able to get down to me. So hopefully I'll just do that, and then no one should be able to drop inside, and I should be good. It's going to get dark. There's some copper in that down there, so I'll probably head for that in the morning. Oh, there's a slime island up there as well. But I've got enough stuff. Let's just quickly get some more stone. Let's just get the basics. It's always exciting when you start a new series. Hopefully you guys will like it as well. When you start a new series, you're getting new stuff. And it's always cool, isn't it? Just to mine out, build your furnace, build some weapons. And what I'll probably do in a second as well, when I've got this, I'll get this food cooking up, is if I can, I don't think I've got enough wood actually have to cook. I'm not sure if I have. Let's see. Let's just plonk that there, and let's make ourselves a furnace. There we go. Plonk the furnace in the wall. We've got a bit of wood, so let's just cook up. Let's cook up a couple of these if we can. Maybe we can. We can't get charcoal now, can we? Because we need logs for that. What I might do is maybe just quickly make myself a sword and head up and. Oops, wrong one. Let's just quickly. I'll use a cobblestone sword. There we go. Thank you. And let's get another. Let's get a cobblestone pickaxe as well. Please, come on. Thank you. Speak to Tyser about this. I'm having a horrible bit of lag going on here. It's not nice. Right. So that's cooking up. We've got a couple of. We've got some pork chops happening, which is good. Should we drop down and? Should we go down? Let's make some stairs down, shall we? Oh, there goes our light source. Didn't want to use that. Let's just head down. Let's just see if we can make ourselves a little bit. So we can find some. Oh dear. So we can find ourselves some. Let's use the dirt. Probably should use dirt. There we go. Let's use the wooden pickaxe for now. So we can find ourselves some coal. So we can make some torches. Oh, what is this? Appetite. I don't know what that's useful. We'll take everything though, because at the moment, like I said, with lots of different weapons and stuff, I don't quite know what's good, what's not good, what's useful, what's not useful. Incoming. Right, there's our staircase down. Let's just. There we go. And we are safely down. I'll grab this last bit of thingy. Some iron here. That's good. Make sure there's no one around. I've missed that bit of appetite. I'll have that quickly. Hello. Thank you. I'll plonk that there as well. So that's safe. So we've got a way down into this cave, which is good. Let's just make sure we're not being ganged up upon from behind. That wouldn't be good. And we will get this iron sorted. Get some, maybe some boots or maybe some tools might be better. An iron sword. If we've got enough for anything else, we will do. When it's daytime, we'll have a look into other weapons and stuff, because that will be useful. More appetite, we'll have you. Sounds like that's a slime or something, but I don't think it was. Right, what's up there? Anything? No. Okay. We might have people dropping in to us from behind. We don't want that. I'll grab this copper. Take that. I think Tinkers is in here because I've got some of the books that you get. Oh, I haven't got the books. No, where did I do? I must have. I think I dumped the books at the beginning. But there is a Tinkers book. The Tinkers. Oh, hello. Oh, hello there. Nice to see you. Right. Don't want to be creepered very often, do we? More coal. Let's just look for. Aha. Not more coal. That was copper. Sorry. More copper. Let's get this coal quickly. Is that a. Oh, it's a beehive. Okay, look, we get this coal, make some torches, then we are safe. I don't want it to be too dark for you guys. Let's quickly make some torches. Just 4 torches. Let's just make. There we go. 12 torches. That's good for now. That's good for now. Hello. Hello. Where are you coming from? Just put a torch up here. There we go. Be careful. Let's get this coal. The mobs can be quite difficult on here. I had to run away from one at the very beginning. He was giving me grief. Oh, hello. Hello there. He's not. Oh, take his head off. Oh, do apologise. Sorry about that, sir. I know you're already dead, but. Oh, and your head as well. Don't lose your head. It's not worth it. Can I have your head? Can I pick your head up? No. Blood and heads. Oh, sounds like we've got a little spawner or something. There's a level 2 zombie. Oh, lots of zombies. Let's retreat. Retreat! Retreat, snake! Retreat! Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. I don't want to be around these guys because that's bad. I haven't got much stuff and I want to be out of here. Let's just go. Let's just get out of here. Let's just quickly get up. Is it safe to go up, do you think? What do we think? What do we think? There's a creeper over there with a hat on. This isn't the way I came in, obviously, so we need to sort of find all that meat and that we had smelting. Oh, hello, Mr. Piggy. I'll just kill you. Get a bit more meat. There we go. Oh, there's a battle tower. I don't want to be going in there. We found a new little way in, I think. Let's just head this way. I just saw this a minute ago, didn't I, here? Yeah, this is where we were a second ago. Hello. Hello. Right, let's just push on. Let's get back. Let's just try and find our little hidey hole. This is it here, isn't it? Right. This is it here, because this is the staircase I made down. So I have to be very careful. Let's just get up here again. Here we are. Right. Let's torch up this for now, so we are fairly safe. Let's get this meat out of here, and let's put a bit of coal in to cook that one up. And that's a bit of a waste, but it's okay. There's a zombie down there. Oh, he's very loud, isn't he? Oh, there's one with no head. Hello. No head and no arm. Oh, you've got armor. Let's knock you off. We don't want you coming in. Thank you very much. Do you mind going? Do you mind not leaving your head here as well? Thanks. I don't want that there. Ah, he's still there though. That's okay. Right, come on, come back. How much health have you got? Not much. Okay, but more than me. So we don't want you here. Right, time to beat a hasty retreat. Let's hide safely inside here until the morning, when these guys all die and we can head off and look for a proper house. Go away, go on. Go away. Let's have a bit of food. Let's regen our health. There's the last of that. Hello. Do you mind? Not welcome. Not welcome here today. Thank you very much. Go on, go away. Shoo. 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 We're killing them. We're killing them slowly. Come on, let's be brave. Let's be brave. Oh, hello. Oh, hello as well. You're not coming in. You're definitely not coming in. Oh, you've got no head, and I've got another hat. Are they all gone now? Apart from you down there. Well, you come up then. Come on. It's getting morning now. I feel I can take you on. Yes, I can. Right. Well, it's getting daytime. I think this is probably a perfect time to head on out, I think. I think this is time to beat a hasty retreat and see what else we can find. But for now, guys, oh, please stop it now. Stop it now. I'm just going to block this up so we can say goodbye properly. Guys, thank you very much for watching this first episode of Area 31 on my channel. Remember to support the other guys as well. I'll leave links in the description. And, yeah, we'll be back soon for some more. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.